Duchesne again. Eric Johnson fires a shot. Knocked down. Loose puck. Ekinla scores. No goal. Waved off on an interference penalty as Scrivens was bumped into.
Ginla's going to get the call. And this is one that the crowd's reacting to. He's done this a million times in his career, going hard to the net. Right in front there, it's, oh boy, that's not much. I think that's one that Ben Scrivens sold, and Jerome Ginla just watched it, and he's incensed.
And you could challenge this.
Ginla got positioned behind Patterson early, and this is one, if you look at the shoulder.
Colorado number 12, 2 minutes interference of the goaltender. No goal.
So no goal and a penalty.
Well, credit Ben Scrivens with selling this one. If he does not, if he just absorbs that.